Hey guys, it's Joel, or as you guys know me, the home cooking hunter. And this is your shooting tip of the week. Guys, many bow hunters believe that the more poundage you shoot, the better your success rate's gonna be. Is this true or false? False. I've seen many bow hunters take down giant bull elk, which is 50 pounds of pull. So when you're choosing a draw weight for your bow, keep two things in mind. One, you wanna be able to draw it back smoothly and comfortably. Two, once you get to this position, you wanna be able to hold this for 1 to 2 minutes and still make an accurate shot. You don't know what that buck or that elk is gonna do. It could step behind a tree the minute you draw back, blocking all the vitals. So you wanna be able to hold this for at least that amount of time and still make an accurate shot with your draw weight. So be sure to take this into consideration when you're practicing this season. I'm Joel, and this is your shooting tip of the week.